Okay, so I missed out on the famous feathered blazer from Zara. So after seeing a creator make her own, I decided to make my own. Okay, bet. I got this feathered boa from Amazon, and then I found some Velcro strips at Walmart. I took my glue gun and glued the ends of the boa to each side of the Velcro so that I can pull them apart when I want to wear them. And here I have some feathered removable cuffs. Like, it was so easy, and it adds a nice custom look to any outfit. Love it.